Hi everybody, today we're going to talk about perimeter and area with multiplication. And a couple of things that we need to know first are, what is area? Area is when you're talking about a two-dimensional space, like putting carpet in your house, painting a wall, things of that nature. And we do that by finding length times width, especially when we're talking about a four-sided figure, such as a rectangle or a square. Here's an example. We're going to find the perimeter and the area of each, and I'm going to do this one for you on the board. Okay, if you look at this, I drew it for you. It's a rectangle, and first we're going to find the perimeter, and that is back in when we did the module on adding. Perimeter means to add all the sides together. So because this is a rectangle, we know that if this long side is 13 inches, this side is 13 inches. If the short side's 3, then this short side is 3. So for perimeter, all we're going to do is add the four sides together. So we have 3 plus 3 plus 13 plus 13. And when we do the addition, what do we get? 3 plus 3 is 6. 13 plus 13 is 26. And then when we add those two together, we get a total of 32 inches. And you always want to put the measurement at the end. Now, when we're talking multiplication, that was length times width was the formula that's on those notes. And we do 13 times 3. And when we get our answer, that would be 39. And because this is a square measurement, it is inches. And then you put the little 2, which means square units. So it's 39 square inches for the area and 32 inches for the perimeter. Okay, now there's one more question that we're going to do, and that is talking about a plot of land. And I'm going to draw that on the board, and then we're going to do that question. So just a second. Okay, so we have a plot of land, and it's always good when you're doing a word problem to draw an example so that it's easier to visualize what you're talking about. And it measures 110 feet by 80 feet. Okay, and it wants to know what is the area. So we just got through saying that area is length times width. So all we have to do is multiply 110 times 80. Now when we do this multiplication, on one of the previous modules that I showed you, you can do a shortcut when you multiply and they have zeros at the end. If you do the multiplication with 11 times 8, that would make 88. And then because it has zeros at the end, all you have to do is add them, 1, 2, and that becomes 8,800. So the area of this plot of land is 8,800 square feet. Okay, and remember to put the little 2 for square units. All right, that is all we're going to talk about area. There are more examples that are worked out for you on some of the notes. So happy studying.